Hi children, good morning all. Welcome to our new maths lesson. Today we will continue the chapter Unit 20 Capacity. Okay. We are in lesson 3 Ordering and Rounding Capacity. Okay. Student book page number 103 and workbook pages 206 and 207. Okay. Here already we learned ordering mass, ordering length. Similarly, ordering capacities also we have to do same way, but the unit only will change to liter and milliliter. Okay, so ordering capacities means writing the capacities in order from smallest to largest, ascending order, or from largest to smallest means descending order. Okay, and the rule, what is the rule? When we are ordering the mixed units of capacities, convert the measurements to the same unit, then order. That means if the question is order capacities with some are in milliliter, some are in liter, like that, you have to convert all to a same unit, then you have to order it. Okay. Now, I will show you one example here. Order the capacities 5 liter, 5009 milliliter, 5.1 liter and 5011 milliliter. From smallest to largest, you have to order these capacities from smallest to largest or ascending order. Okay, so we will convert all the capacities to the same unit, milliliter. That is easy conversion. Liter to milliliter is the easy conversion, and you can multiply by 1000 and find the answer very easily. Okay, so already the second one and the last one, fourth one, are in the unit milliliter, so we don't want to change that one. We will change only the first 5 liter to milliliter and 5.1 liter to milliliter. So what is 5 liter in milliliters? Multiply by 1000, you will get 5000 milliliter, is it? And 5.1 liter in milliliter is 5100 milliliter. Okay, so the correct order, now we will arrange it in correct order, and it is in the ascending order we are going to arrange. So you have to write it as in the question. As question, it is given that not 5000 milliliter, that is after converting. Okay, the question, it is given that 5 liter. So you have to write first one is 5 liter, smallest one, then 5009, that is same in the question, then 5011 milliliter, then only 5.1 liter will come. Why? Because 5.1 liter equal to 5100 milliliter, that is the largest one in these four capacities. So that will come in the last. Okay, so same way you have to order the capacities. Now here the number line is shown and the numbers are rounded, or decimal numbers are rounded to nearest whole number. You can see that. So 3.4 is rounded to the nearest whole number. What is it? 3. Because you have to see the, if you are rounding to the nearest whole number, you have to see the first decimal place, that is 10th place. Okay. And if the 10th place is less than 5, you have to round it down. Okay. So I am repeating it many times. So now you are perfect in rounding. Okay. So please don't make any mistake in rounding. Now, if you have a number that is halfway or on the middle of two whole numbers, then we will round it up. That means the tenth place is 5, and 5 more than 5, we will round up to 4. Here it is 4. Okay. Now the one another example, 3.8 rounded to the nearest whole number, it is 4. Why? Because after 3, the decimal place, first decimal place or 10th place, 8 is coming, which is more than 5. So we will round up to the next whole number, it is 4. So 3.8 is rounded to 4. So when we will measure, when we will use the liter and convert, round, then it will be like 3.4 liter is rounded to 3 liter, and 3.5 liter will be rounded to 4 liter, and 3.8 liter is rounded to 4 liter, like that. Then rounding to the nearest 100. Okay, Nearest 100 also we learned many times, so you know it perfectly. When we are rounding to 100, we will see the 10th place. If the 10th place is less than 5, we will round down or round to the smallest 100. And if the 10th place is more than 5 or 5, we will round to the next 100 or we will round up. Okay. So first you have to decide the number is coming in between which hundreds, because we are rounding to 100. So you can see here 123, 2 is marked with yellow color. 123 milliliter is rounded to 100 ml because the 10th place 2 is less than 5. Next one is 189 milliliter is rounded to 200 ml because 8 is the 10th place is 8 and which is more than 5. So we will round up, that is 200 ml. Then you can see the next question. It is 4 digit number 4567. Here also you have to see 567 will come between which 200s because we are rounding to 100. So 567 is coming between 500 and 600. And see the 10th place is 6. So we will round up. 567 will be rounded up to 600. So 4567 ml is rounded to 4600 milliliter or ml. Okay. So similarly 9048. Here the 100th place is 0. And what is the number hundreds coming in between 48, 0 and 100. So 48 will be rounded to 0 because the 10th place is 4. We will round down. So it will be 0, 0, 0. That means the number is rounded to, or 9048 will be rounded to 9000 milliliter. Okay. Have you understood? Now we are going to discuss a problem from the workbook page 207, challenge number 3, question number 1. Okay, here in a table, the capacities of 3 sizes of fish tanks are given. Okay, and you have to complete the table by rounding to nearest 10 milliliter, nearest 50 milliliter, nearest 100 milliliter, and nearest 1 liter. Okay. In the first lesson, it is coming nearest to 50 ml. So that is also easy, that I will explain here one more time. So if it is rounding to nearest 50 ml, you have to see the middle number 25 and more till 49, we will round to 50. Okay, and below 25, we will round to 0. That is the rounding between 0 and 50 or nearest to 50. Okay. So here see the numbers. First tank's capacity is 12,425 milliliter. So when we will round to 10 milliliter, what we will see? We will see the units place. When we are rounding to 10s, you will see the units place. Units place is here 5. So 5, if it is 5, you have to round 25 to 30, round up. So it is 12,430 ml. Next one is rounding to 50 ml. So see the two digits. Okay, 25 will be rounded to 50. Just now I told that 25 is the half of 50. So we will round to 50. Okay, 12,450 ml. Then 100 ml, nearest 100 ml, 425. See the hundreds place, tens place, and units place. The tens place is 2. So we will round 425 down. It is 400. So together it will be 12,400 milliliter, rounding to 100. When we round to 100, okay. Now nearest 1 liter, it will be 12,425. When you are rounding to 1 liter, we are rounding to, we will see the hundreds place because 1 liter is 1000. So we are rounding to 1000. That is the meaning. So we have to see the hundreds place. Here first one, hundreds place is 4. So you have to round down. So we will round to 12,000. If the number is bigger than 4, we will round to 13,000. Okay, here the answer is 12 liter. Okay, not 13,000, 13 liter. Okay, so because 13,000 milliliter is 13 liter. Okay, like that. We have to write the answer in liter, not in milliliter. Okay. Now the next one is 16,951 milliliter. This is the second fish tank's capacity. So here when we are rounding to 10 ml, 51 will be rounded to 50. So the answer is 16,950 ml. The next one is round to 50 ml. 51 is very close to 50. So 51 is rounded to 50 ml. So the answer is 16,950 ml. Okay. Now next to 100 ml. So 951, we have to round to the next 100. It will be 1000. Then you have to add, or to 6 you have to add 1, because we have to round up. Okay, so that it will be 17,000 milliliter. Next one, we have to round to the liter. So if it is rounded to liter, what will be the answer? It will be 17,000 milliliter, means 17 liter. You have to round to liter. So the last one or third one, you have to do it yourself. Okay, now the question number 2, I am not giving the same question, I am giving another example here. See this example and do the question number 2 from challenge number 3. Okay, order the following capacities from largest to smallest. Here it is largest to smallest. Challenge 3 question number 2 is order from smallest to largest. Okay, be careful and read the question clearly. So here we are going to order from largest to smallest capacity. So the question, we have 5 capacities: 7 liter 100 ml, 7.13 liter, 6594 milliliter, 7.05 liter and 7031 milliliter. So here we will convert, because we have some measures in a liter and another measures in milliliter. So we will convert the liters to milliliters. So we will make, or we will get all the units in milliliter, then we will order it. Okay, so we will convert 7 liter 100 ml. We have to convert it, because it is in liter and milliliter. So 7100 milliliter. Okay, I forgot to tell, I thought only 2 are there. No, here 3 numbers or 3 units we have to convert. Okay, because first one is in liter and milliliter, so it will be, the answer will be 7000. 7 liter means 7000, and add the 100 ml, 7100 ml. Next one is 7.13 liter. So from liter to milliliter, what you will do? Multiply by 1000, and 7130, because the numbers will move 3 places to the left. 7 will move 3 places to the left, 1 also, 3 also. Okay, then we have to put a 0 in the units place, and we will get 7130 ml. I explained it clearly in the using place value table in the chapter length. Okay, please see it, and we already discussed that in our semester 1 chapter rounding place value table, multiplying multiplying and dividing by 1000, 100, 10 and all. Okay, so next one is 7.05 liter. 7.05 liter you have to multiply by 1000, then you will get 7050 ml. Now you have to order it from largest to smallest. So you have to write the largest capacity first. Okay, which is the largest one? 7130 ml. So write it first, and as given in the question, it is 7.13 liter. Then the next one is 7100 milliliter. Then only the another one measures will come. So 7 liter 100 ml, then 7.05 liter, then 7031 milliliter, and the last one, the smallest one, is 6594 milliliter. So only conversion you have to take care, and the question you have to read correctly and see if it is largest to smallest, or whether it is largest to smallest or smallest to largest. Okay, So I hope you understood this chapter also. We will see tomorrow by next lesson. Okay, so please do your homeworks in page number 206 and 207, and please complete all the homeworks. Okay, thank you.